Tommy, I thought you were on sick leave or something.
Oh, hey, Bags, how you doing? Hey, look, you didn't see me, all right?
Cute, buddy.
Look, I'm working rock video. $45 an hour. All I have to do is direct a little traffic. And cool a few drunks, you know what I mean?
You old dog.
Yeah.
You watch your ass, huh?
Yeah.
It's me, Sly Dawn's friend.
Oh, yeah. He looked different from this
morning. Have you seen Dawn?
No. What happened to your face?
It's really important that I find her. Where is she?
I don't know where she is. Really, I mean, everyone's always looking for Donnie.
I'm just giving you a ride. You won't get in any trouble.
I know. I'm 16.
Oh. Officer, I swear the girl was just hitchhiking. I only stopped because
May I see your license and registration, please?
I have it right here, officer.
I pulled you over because your exhaust pipe is sparking. That could be a serious fire hazard. I think I better take a look.
Thank you, officer.
Well, I'll just get out here. Thanks for the ride, sailor.
Stay in the vehicle, miss. I'm gonna want to see some ID. Sir, could you pull into the parking garage? I better check under your car. You might have an electrical short.
Check under the car?
Shut up. You don't know my name, I don't know yours. Understand?
Could you move further and back, please?
Okay.
Hallam, this is weird.
He's only a traffic cop. Don't antagonize him.
Alan, call the police.
Are you kidding?
Do it, please.
I'm not gonna lose my head. Let's find some help.
From who? They're gonna bust their asses trying to prove that a cop's guilty and a whore's innocent. We're fucked, Si.
kept your promise. The Chinese thing about being responsible for me. Don't be stupid. I can't strung out.
You're so fucking tough. Drugs, turning tricks, your friends are all crazy. Look, my parents are gonna be home in the morning. I can get some money. You come home with me.
I live here. I just want things to go back to normal before you got here.
We need a place to spend the night. Somewhere where no one can find us.
I've seen this show.
Dawn, where can we go?
You ever do drugs?
I don't know. I tried a bottle of Robitussin once. Who cares?
Come on, I know a place.
Lynette.
Oh, I did the security guard, and he gave me a combination.
You fucked someone for the combination to a lock?
I didn't fuck anybody. I don't do sex. Anyway, he was about 70-something. He wanted to brush my hair. Thought it was sweet.
You don't do sex?
No, just blowjobs and stuff.
Oh. I thought you were taking chances. Could you put those away? Makes me nervous. Do you have any matches?
Yeah, someone wigged the power. They thought they were gonna fix the place up.
As what?
Wanna take the elevator?
No fucking way.
Chicken.
Chicken?
Down there, huh?
Yeah.
Friend of yours says you like the party.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Which one?
Dawn.
She doesn't like me going with any guy.
Where would she go if she wanted to hide?
I wired it from the hall. I come here a lot, you know, when I want to be alone. Don't watch. Great, Si. What do you do for an encore?
I love you.
Do you want to know about me? My mother was a hooker. She used to walk down Harbor Boulevard with me in a baby carriage. That didn't stop the guys from picking up on her, though. I grew up in the bathrooms, motels all over the city. It's the perfect baby. Very quiet. I'm not a runaway. She is. She took off. She left me with $50 for groceries and a pretty good idea of how to fuck,